One thing our social media people will do is to make sure they dig up the dirt on you, and it's exactly what's happening right now with Cassper your vest, Pulane's wife. There's some receipts that have come up about her. Hello and welcome, this is the Coffee with Jay. I hope you guys are doing great. Now that we know that Pulane is the reason for Tobega and Cassper your vest relationship's demise, someone has posted "I believe you" to Tobega. This person said, "I believe you because I went through the very same thing with this Pulane girl. I lost my 3-year relationship because she was homies with my then partner and she felt entitled to disrespect me as the girlfriend just because they knew each other long before me. This girl is a home wrecker and she thrives on coming between people's relationships. Now that we know what we know about her, I'll definitely not be putting that past her. But there was someone who asked a question on Instagram and said, how do you feel about people saying that you were not supposed to be the wifey? And she replied, okay, then who was? And why didn't he marry them? Which I feel was totally disrespectful. She should just have ignored that question. Anyway, it is said that Pulane was a mean girl in high school. I'm not surprised. And well, she is giving those vibes right now. She definitely is. Some of her old tweets were dug up where she said, I don't think I'll ever get over the pain of my ex having a whole child during our relationship and calling me crazy when I suspected. That thing still creeps up on me randomly and I just break down. She said again, like, what was it that I lacked so much for you to go have unprotected sex with other women in the streets? Yes, man. Almost 5 years of being with that man, the child was conceived in the year we both agreed was one of our best years. I'll never recover. And we all know who she was talking about here. It is Cassper. This tweet was from 2021 and that was right after Cassper and Tobega had their child. But Pulane, what do you get off saying that Cassper went off to have a baby with someone else? Because you obviously had broken up. And it seems like that's the reason why you kept coming back to Cassper, because you felt entitled and thought that you wanted him back. You deserve him. He's the one, because you were with him before Tobega. So that's why your face kept, you know, popping up, and then eventually somehow, some way, you ended up getting married to him, which is really confusing, because if he had wanted to marry you in the first place, he would have married you before then, before he started begging Tobega again. It feels like Cassper only proposed to you because Tobega said no, and he was like, since I'm now reformed, maybe let me make things right with you, Pulane. I do get those mean girl vibes coming from you, I don't want to lie. Anyway, I still do say that Pulane and Cassper deserve each other. She is rude. He is replying people rudely in the comment section. They should all just go. They should just go. Anyway, this is the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Kindly consider subscribing. Make sure you like this video and I'll catch you on my next one.